friend of Renamo, Mr. Afonso Marceta Giacama, says that he lives like his slaves. We have had women going to re-education camps in Mozambique, being tortured. We have had our children traveling to Europe and never came back home. Parents do not know what happened to their children, some of them, and some know that they're having very bad times.